thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's so good to be back in New York for a night. The smells, how I miss them. My name is Charles Feltman, and I'll tell you my tale. I wandered Coney Island, whistled meat pies for sale. As a young and hungry immigrant lad, I dreamed someday I'd be among the rich and well-clad. My paws were poking out, you could see them through their holes in my shoes. But now I've got a gleaming mausoleum which shows I paid my dues. What makes an immigrant into a key? Ha-da-na-ee. Despite my efforts, wealth was far past my reach. It's awfully hard to eat meat pies on the beach. Remembering sausages from my native land, I dream someday, I dream that they could attract far less sand. I wrote the Coney Island Red Hot, which was such a success. I opened my own restaurant, which led to not a little largesse. What makes an immigrant into a king? What makes a businessman's bank account sing?
You don't mean Nathan Handwerk is a little bun slicing boy.
I hate to tell you this, but after your death, Nathan started his own business and undercut your prices by half.
Ah! The impudence! The impudence! I should have roasted that beaner when I had the chance. The impudence! The impudence! Some men will do anything to advance! The hot dog is Feltman, the hot dog is Feltman, the hot dog is Feltman's alone.
Actually,
the hot dog is Feltman, the hot dog is Feltman, the hot dog is Feltman.